plenty of those. So what I'll do is I'll stop it here and then I'll record going back that way.
Okay.
Okay. Brother-in-law's in the army,
uh-huh.
And he was stationed in Fort Hood.
Right.
And then he bought a house over there, and they told him he was going to stay there for about 3 years. And about 2 months after he bought the house, they told him they were going to ship him out to El Paso. So, you know, they changed his orders, and he was going to take about a $40,000 hit on the house, because they ship so many people out that the house is just dropped, you know? So, my mother-in-law went over there, came over here, I mean, to help with, help my sister-in-law with the kids. And she wound up getting sick. She's living in Puerto Rico. So my wife was like, hey, you know, my mom's getting sick and all, so she came over here to spend some time with her. We were thinking of moving. We just didn't know where we were going to move to. So she was like, you know, let's give it a shot. So she came over here about 2.5 years later, and we're still here.
Yeah, y'all still enjoying?